Hi, my name is Peggy, and my son Christopher was diagnosed at age 4.5 with late infantile Batten disease. Late infantile Batten disease is an awful, terrible childhood neurologic disorder that is always fatal. It begins with around age 3 with seizures, loss of vision, loss of motor skills, ability to walk, talk, swallow. It just takes a child and robs them of everything. Till last year, there was no treatment for Batten disease. Something was approved last year, an enzyme replacement therapy that's delivered through the brain. Since Batten disease is neurodegenerative, so there are fatty deposits that surround the brain cells, most people have an enzyme that allows them to get rid of that deposit. Children with Batten disease are missing that enzyme, so it's like having garbage without a garbage truck. So this treatment gives parents hope. It's genetic, and because it's genetic, Batten disease can often strike 2 and 3 children in the same family. And again, it's always fatal. We lost Christopher at age 8.5. He passed away from Batten disease. So there are families that lose 2 and 3 of their children to this. Having a treatment gives families hope. When you have a child that is diagnosed with a rare disease, the best advice I can give you is to get involved with a support group that is with the same disorder. You will find encouragement, hope, and you know you can continue to advocate for research and to find cures. It's extremely important that rare disease gets the attention and the research that it needs, because we cannot continue to lose children and go to the cemetery and visit our children in 2 and 3 graves next to each other. It's just horrible, terrible.